making metal sculptures made of scrap iron, nuts and bolts, many from rubbish. This was the rubbish. Everything is. This was made in Cambridge, but now 3 years ago I removed everything to Poland, and now the workshop is in Poland. I'm traveling all over Europe selling. Inspiration. It's life. I know this job 20 years. This was hobby, now it's business for me. It's very funny, very creative, good price. But people like my job. Because, you know, I can meet new people. Every weekend another place. Every month another country. Half art, half business. Because, you know, when I can spend a lot of time for one model, but who will buy? This price is too high for people. Now it's cheap, £20. What is it? It's 2 hours for workers.